hit a flyer, and now it's moved by Schultz to center and taken by Sheary. Cutting in, Sheary trying to center one, score! Beautiful play! Beau Bennett on the board again for the Penguins, and Sheary set him up going to the net.
It was really all Connor Sheary here. Great speed. It looked like he was going to be overcome by the back checker, but he used his small frame to protect the puck. Here's the play by Schultz. Up by Sheary, who's standing still, gets his feet moving. There's the back checker looking to protect the puck, make the play over to Bennett, right on his tape. Love the protection of the puck here as Cousins is trying to get through his body. They missed the poke check. And a beautiful feed and finish behind Mason, and the Penguins are up by two just like that.